Chicken Man. I've waited a long time to fight someone like you.
Can we just get this over with?
Yeah, don't worry. I'll make it fast for you.
No! You may think this is over, but you haven't seen my final form.
Chicken Man!
Wow, Chicken Man, you saved the day once again.
Yep, all in a day's work. Well, is there anything that you can't do?
Yeah, I can. Young Chicken Man.
Chicken Man, you're so funny. Now, on a real note,
I thought you would have been a little more humble than your older brother.
You heard that, folks. There's nobody that could beat Chicken Man.
That I was wrong. Maybe it's time for a little family reunion. I think it's time for a little family reunion, don't you, Chicken Man? Hopefully this formula I've engineered shall hopefully return function to his brain. Yes, wakey wakey, eggs and bacon. I'm so in love. Are you even alive, or are you still? Well, I think I got my answer. You still got some fright in you, Chicken Man. That's good. There's something that I showed you. Is this all you're going to say, or should I expect something else? I'll just accept it. Or I'll put it that way.
Right in here. Alright, stand there. There's something I'm going to show you.
Wow, Chicken Man, you saved the day once again.
Yep, all in a day's work.
Well, is there anything that you can't do?
Yeah, I can't squat without pooping out legs.
Chicken Man, you're so funny. Now, on a real note, is there anybody that can't beat you?
No, no one can beat me.
You heard that, folks. There's nobody that could beat Chicken Man.
Chicken Man has been a thorn in my side.
So you understand what you must do. I'll take that as a yes. I know. The power is overwhelming. Listen to me. I want you to go to Plot City. Find Chicken Man. It is time that this saga ends.
Is that Chicken Man?
According to the source of that roar, it just appears to be the hero Chicken Man, legend from the woods. Nothing suspicious about that.
Dude, I just want to watch SpongeBob.
Reporting live on the scene, bro. We are in a helicopter.
Who is this loser?
Chicken Man, who
does this guy think he is?
Woods, just going on a lovely jog.
That's Ross on my house.
That, I don't know why we're reporting on this at all.
I'm gonna get a photo real quick.
Hey, Chicken Man,
are you
Oh my good God!
Hey, well, Chicken Man, wait.
You're just tuning in now.
He is sooner than I thought.
On a murderous rampage.
Very well.
Maybe those people deserved it. I don't know. That's an unbiased newscaster, but those people definitely deserved it, in my opinion.
In fact, we'll keep recording the I'm going to get front row seats to this.
Oh my God!
Got him!
Wait, where is he? Wait, that sounds like it came from the hill. sounds like this noise came from over this way. Hello, reveal yourself. Who are you and where did you get that chicken soup from? I'm not gonna ask you again. Where did you get that chicken soup from? Okay. Brother! Wait, is that... Brother, what? Brother, what are you doing? What are you doing? Brother, what are you doing? I don't think I can take this much longer. Brother! No! Devin! Snap out of it! What about Mom, Devin? What about Mom? Just go to sleep! Devin, snap out of it, man. What about Mom?
I'm free, mother clucker.
Dude, I just beat you up.
Bro,
what? Dude, it was cool.
I doubt that, bro. And if you did beat me up, it was probably because I wasn't my normal self.
Dude, you are much stronger than
you.
Where
even am
self.
I, dude? Someone just had to disturb my slumber, man. I was just trying to stay dead.
Ooh, you okay, buddy?
I don't know, dude. That pig guy, he might have got the best of me.
He got the best of both of us, buddy.
Don't worry. We'll get the better of him soon enough.
You're right about that one. But you alright?
Oh, dude. I'm like injured as...
Look at that!
What?
What are you doing?
Who is he talking to?
I mean, like, what does he want us to do? Bro's goofy.
Dude, what does he have?
You have to do this.
What is that? Yo.
She may be like...
Left me no other choice.
Yo.
Get down! Get down! Get down!
Whoa! Bro, get down.
Dude, I think you know what time it is.
How is it already? What? Yeah. Alright, let's get this.
Alright, let's do it. 3, 2, 1.
What now, pickin' butt?
Yes, chicken soup. Too bad you don't have any more of those serums.
Oh, you think that?
Uh-oh.
Back up. That wasn't a serum. He's bluffing. Alright, here's the plan. So I know you've never seen someone get infected before, but what we're gonna do is you run up the hill and flank him and I'll distract him.
Okay.
Alright, go! Come on, get up, pig boy! Get up! Come on, pig boy. Come on. Hit that serum strong or something. Brother, are you okay?
I wouldn't worry about him.
Back off.
What are you gonna do with that?
No.
No more tomfoolery.
Time to end the
brother is dead. For your fault.
Sanders.
What a new one for the books. Never thought I'd put something there again.
Back here! Stop!
I think I'm getting too old for this man.
Boy, you're 15.
Shh. It's good for them.
Plot.
Mother.
Finally, back on business.
Big man! You leave my brother alone!
I'm back for more!
I'm gonna kill you!
You were a tenacious one, weren't you?
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna kill you. Tyler!
Get back!
That serum is something else, huh?
That's one hell of a punch, doesn't it?
Is that so much? Cockle doodle doo!
Right in the pork chops!
Brother, you're okay. I'm sorry I couldn't get him by myself. He's too strong.
I'm pretty hurt too.
Every man's weakness.
The giblets.
This guy is though.
No! No!
Oh heck no!
Oh yeah, put that mask.
Put that mask back on.
Back on.
Wow, you're ugly.
Let's finally end this, bro.
Not only do my bacon bits hurt, so do my feelings.
Shut up.
That train was something else. That train was crazy.
Good job. Cacao.
Anyway, you're Chicken Man now. What am I gonna be?
Ooh.
Dude, no.
Always kept this on me for a special occasion.
I'm not wearing that, bro.
It's the only thing I got.
All right.
Come on, man.
What, bruh?
What is my name gonna be now, anyways?
Nighthawk. What about mom?
Dude.
Should I stay or should I go?
No. You heard that, folks.
So you got to let me know.
I wouldn't say that.
Should I stay or should I go?
I think I missed.
Had one.
It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees.
Why are you to repeat yourself?
One day is fine, the next is black.
Oh.
So if you want me off your back, well, come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay?